estimated about half of the world's population is now living under some form of lockdown. And while home may be the safest place to be, it's not the case for everyone. Across the globe, women and children who suffer from domestic violence have no escape from their abusers during quarantine. Activists are already reporting.
COVID-19 has a grip.
The initial reports coming out of China is that domestic violence has gone up threefold. There was a report yesterday that came out of France saying that their rates of domestic violence have already gone up by 30%.
Support groups are asking neighbors and family members to check in as much as they can to set up secret signs to let them know they're okay.